Our lives are surrounded by electronic materials. Fiber optic communication systems, electric motors, solar cells, and the computers we use every day. Our cars and washing machines all have computers hidden inside them. These devices are all based on the electrical, optical, and magnetic properties of materials, semiconductors, metals, organics, and oxides. Together in 315X, electrical, optical, and magnetic materials and devices, we will investigate these properties of materials and understand how electronic devices are designed to take advantage of them. We'll look at how semiconductors work and how solar cells, diodes, LEDs, and transistors are built from them. We'll investigate optical behavior, and we will learn magnetic properties and their use in hard drives, transformers, and motors. By the end of the class, you'll understand how to design materials with the properties we seek, such as which semiconductors can emit blue light to make a blue-ray laser, or which magnetic materials make the best electromagnet core. I'm Caroline Ross. I joined MIT in 1997 after spending 6 years in a Silicon Valley hard disk company. I work on magnetic materials and on materials that enable nanotechnology. My work ranges from the fabrication of magnetic memories and photonic devices to the growth and patterning of thin films of different materials that could be used to make future devices. In this class, we'll start with the fundamental principles that determine the electronic properties of materials. By the end of the course, you'll know how to engineer the properties to obtain the device you want, whether it's a full spectrum of colors for LED lamps, the lowest loss optical fiber, or the most efficient solar cell. To get the most out of this subject, you'll need some background in physics, calculus, and chemistry at the level of a first-year university subject. Some familiarity with material structure and bonding will be helpful. I hope that you'll join us to see how electronic materials are central to our lives and how engineers are using these materials to craft a better future.